The heater will turn. Welcome to another video. In this video, I will be showing you this beautiful project. As you can see on this website, tinkercad.com, you can go to this website and make an account and do the same simulation that I have been doing. This is the Arduino UNO, very popular microcontroller, and you might have used in different projects. And this is the LCD, which is connected to this Arduino to display the values and everything that you want. And here we have the potentiometer that will control the contrast of this LCD. And here we have the temperature sensor and two LEDs. The temperature sensor will detect the temperature and display it and send it to the Arduino, and Arduino will display the temperature on the LCD. So these two LEDs will indicate when the temperature is higher, it will turn on the fan, and when the temperature will drop, it will turn on the heater. This is the circuit that will work automatically, and that's why I'm not using any relays. I'm using these LEDs to indicate. So you can use a relay module here, like two channel relay module, like this one. And after this, you can hook up any AC appliances like fan, heater, or something else that you want. So let's see. These are the main components: Arduino, LCD, potentiometer, temperature sensor, and two LEDs, or you can use two relays. So I will show you the code. Here we have the code. We are measuring the temperature on analog pin A5. Here we have connected temperature sensor A5. This is the one. I think I should change the wire color. Yes, here we have. This is the temperature sensor. All is connected on A5, and relays are connected on A9 and 9, digital pin 9 and 8. And this is the maximum temperature range and minimum temperature range. And next thing that we are doing is the serial begin and LCD print vocals for hook. I will just you can write anything that you want. And here we have some delay. I will just change the delay into 500 milliseconds. This is just delay in 500. This is in a millisecond, okay. And we are using 16x2 LCD. You can use 20x4, and you have to change it accordingly. And here is the loop, and fan on, fan off code here, and same as that. So let's start the simulation and see how this circuit works. Here we have the LCD. It will display everything that we have uploaded in this code, in this Arduino, and the temperature sensor. Now I will start the simulation. Initializing, and you can see it has displayed my name, and now fan on. That means the temperature is 74 degrees centigrade. That's why fan is on. So that's why the green LED is on. So I will just change the temperature from here, and when the temperature drop to like 9 degrees centigrade, the heater will turn on. So this circuit works like that reciprocally. When the temperature goes down, it will turn on the heater. When the temperature goes higher, it will turn on the fan just like that. When the temperature goes above 40, you can change the values of the temperature like that. 41, the fan is on. If I do this, like we have set the range between 20 and 40, if the temperature is 30, what will it do? The both things will stay off. Let me show you. Let me decrease the temperature a little bit. Now the temperature is 35 degrees centigrade, but nothing is on. You can change these values, set accordingly where you live. You can use this kind of circuit in a poultry farm, and you can also trigger something else like water sprinkles and something other like that in the environment if you want. And this is a really good project. You can make it at home and install it somewhere where you want to control the temperature by using fan and heater. Maybe I will add something else to trigger the water sprinkler or something, add something or more. So thank you for watching and subscribe my channel, and good luck. I will leave the link of this project down in the description, like a code and circuit diagram that, and the list of the components that I have used in this project.